Do you remember Mr. Tommasi, the head of communications? The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment, near the turntable.
I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the hiss babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different hiss corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
I should get going.
Don't let me hold you up.
the Bureau should start looking for a new head of communications.
I took care of the Tommasi problem. Sorry, I forget he was a coworker.
Don't apologize. That wasn't the real Tommasi. He died when the hiss got him.
You're right. I just didn't want to be insensitive.
Sentimentality is a weakness in situations like these, Jesse. That's Bureau 101.
I don't think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.